My name is Sharon Rogers, and I live here in Duluth, Minnesota. One of my absolute favorite things about the St. Louis River is I walk that river. There's so much to offer in the quiet, in the birds, in the wildlife that's there. The wildflowers change their ephemerals, and then they turn into the wildflowers, and they turn into the waterflowers, and the birds come and go. But just that beautiful quiet, and it's very soulful. It's a good place to think. It's a good place to figure stuff out.